the future.
We've been getting August weather in June.
Hot weather this spring put tomatoes and corn on the market several weeks early in New Jersey and put stress on the produce.
This is a sunspot, and that's created from just no water and too much heat. And the other thing that it does is it causes dry tips. If it continues like this, it'll continue to cause problems.
Business is booming today.